Hello, hello, hello. For me, it is Saturday, November 6, 2021. Maybe not for you. Problem number 123. A beam of light with a cross-sectional area of 1 square centimeter and with energy flux 1 kilowatt per square meter falls for 30 seconds on a plane surface. By the way, the 1 kilowatt per square meter is approximately the light from the sun. People who are interested in solar energy probably know that. This surface is perpendicular to the direction of the light beam and it absorbs the radiation completely. First question. What is the energy in joules absorbed by the surface? Second question. What is the force in newtons exerted on the surface by the light during these 30 seconds? The same beam of light is now 100% reflected by a mirror whose surface is also perpendicular to the light beam. Last question. What now is the energy in joules absorbed by the mirror? All right, so you're dealing here with the issue that light has no mass, it's massless, but it does have momentum. Yeah, it's always very non-intuitive, isn't it? This is certainly a problem that is way within JEE advanced. Way within sight that. So I bet you that most of you will have no difficulties with this problem. And if you do have difficulties with it, that would make no difference for me. It's not really my problem, it may be your problem. So you may then want to study the solutions when they come out. We'll be friends, that's always a given, and have a nice day.